Hi there, just as promised, I've put together a video describing the latest automation workflow that we've been working on. And this one is based on a trigger, which is a job post on job portals. And this really works as a finely tuned robot that does lead generation every single day for you. It's based on our Leadspicker API endpoints and Leadspicker platform, so I hope you will like it. Let's dive into it. First up, our custom scraper visits this job portal every single day, and it's scraping data based on the given keywords. Then, if you look at the workflow, it stores all the scraper data in one master sheet, it merges the data, and then only relevant leads, relevant rows are being further processed. The first magic happens actually here, where we use multiple API endpoints to find out whether the lead is actually relevant or not based on the criteria from the customer. And we do a bit of personalization with GPT-4. But this one is particularly specific because it's based on Eastern European languages, which are very complicated. So trust me, nothing gets more difficult than the languages here. In the workflow, there are multiple enrichment steps, which basically do the following. They look for the website of the company. It extracts the domain, which is then being used for blacklisting. It also finds the contact person, you know, the somebody responsible for HR in this case, in that company. It finds the LinkedIn profile, and it runs the personalization if this is really needed. At the end of the workflow, there is a blacklisting which is happening always when other leads are being found. And also it's sending notifications along the process. And when all the leads are done, the customer receives email, then basically they can start. For the customer, all they need to do is to look at the leads that are being prepared fresh every day. And they need to decide how many of them they want to push into the sequence. So they can do it like this, or they can also blacklist the ones that they really don't want to contact, or the ones where they are in touch. By the way, this process can be fully automated, but this time we are keeping the human touch here just to make sure that we don't overload the sales team. But basically, what you need to do is to mark how many of them you would like to process further into the Leadspicker platform, into the sequence. So I can do it like this. And then if you go to the list blacklist and some button, so here is a blacklist, which is always updated based on the, you know, based on the company that we don't want to contact again. And the customer, all they need to do is to click on this button, which will turn on the script. Let me move my face over here. And if you click on the yes, I really want to send all the selected and not blacklisted leads to Leadspicker. So if you click on the yes, what will happen is that all the marked leads will be transferred to the always on campaign, which looks like this. And the enrichment of those emails will be basically started. So as you can see, the platform is automatically running an enrichment or email hunting process with multiple providers, and also it's verifying in every step. Only the leads which are relevant are being then, I mean, only the emails that are being found are then being listed here in the platform. And this campaign is always on. So there are a couple of messages that are being sent in a sequence by email, also by LinkedIn. And the important fact here is that this is happening every single day. So this is something which is very important, because if the turnaround is within an hour or a couple of hours, the likelihood to get a reply is really high. So if you look at some of the campaigns with workflow like this, you can easily get to over 10% or even 25%, but you need to be really personalized right into the spot, and the timing needs to be good. If you want to try this out and you are able to work with APIs, you can just go to the integration page here and check the API documentation on this link. So it's actually here. To try this out and build it into your own process, you need to generate the API key here. So if you subscribe to the 80 back subscription per month, you can easily create your API key and just work with the workflows, or you can use some of our templates. If you don't know how to build this, just reach out to us. We are here, happy to help. So I hope you will like this video, and yeah, happy building.